We're Vatican. This thing goes out to every single one of you for being here. Every single fucking band. Logan. All the promoters. We're a fucking straight edge band.
I know it's not hopeless to die of all the text, dialects, and darkness without focus and hope. I seem to always pass matters aside. My father was greeted by Jesus, but the truth is found in the face of life. I was a fetus, and I cried. No reason to deny my faith in God, but I've been robbed. The question is why? And I'm so clueless to this day. But I guess everything works out to be fine anyway. I'm kind of here to take my heart and wear it on your sleeve, knowing that it hurts, no shirt, no heartbeat. Knowledge that I speak is underneath the gun. Deep like my motto was to blaze all, I spare none. You edit the edges and wipe off your exes. Whatever life you live is a quick-sighted sellout quiz. You come and go and you witness. As a master fierce, you through hatred, their favorite, nobody's business. But I've had a unique sense of feeling weak. Kind of solid acceptance to say you were there for me. My heart drops to the floor. And you've gone away every day. I miss you more.
This goes out to a fucking straight edge.
Take off!
Again, thank you, Logan. This show is so fucking sick. Everybody give it up to the bands before us, jerking it with them. Marvin. This is another new one. Creation.
Yeah. Do we have one more left?
Just as fucking cool, and I thank each and every one of you for like facilitating that, because otherwise I would be in my room pretending I was in a band playing.
Around for Bane is separated. You fucking leave. I'll make fun of you.